I fell down. I've been saying this was gonna fall for a long time. It broke at a different spot though. It broke at the base. And it actually fell down nice, didn't it? Sounds like it's still cracking. I don't even want to go underneath it. Is it on that wire? Yeah. Wow. It's on the wires. Guess I should call electric company. The fire comes. Guess small cars can still drive through. Miss Nikki. Big tree. Tree fell down in my front yard. House. Tree. Neighbor's tree. But now, this half is my tree, I guess. Which is not good. Duke Energy's coming out. They've been here already, but they're coming out because it's on these guy wires on the electric pole. So they gotta cut it, at least that part down. It's leaning heavy. On those guy wires. And here's where she split. Look at that. Big hole on the inside of it. Was otherwise a healthy tree. Huh. Fell on my fig tree, but the fig tree wasn't doing that good anyway. It's got those guy wires bent. It's leaning heavy on it. I don't know how they're gonna take it down. Carefully, I guess, right? As they say, very carefully. It's gonna kinda open up some sky here for us. So that's cool. The rest of the tree's not leaning our way anymore, so that's a good thing. And I may have to take care of a lot of this tree because it's on my property. Which, we'll see. don't want to go. Squish century plant. Another one. Man, that tree. Where's that? So let's see what kind of mess they left me. Yeah, left me a mess. So now what? Oh, my banana tree survived. That's funny. The survivors. Big tree fell down in my front yard, and my banana tree made it. My century plant made it. All around it, carnage. And this is the tree that fell. If you look at it, it's big, but if you look at it, was being held by nothing. Look at this. Just this side of the tree was holding it all on. pretty wild.